Here's the latest and greatest from the Big Apple. We can't be letting dudes apparently, we were given some jive news concerning the rep of one of the small-time crew. Tremont Orphans got caught doing too much talking and not enough bopping. But
Rembrandt, I want you to go finish. What?
You guys gotta help me. If I lose my stash and all of this, I'll be like so pissed off, man.
You wanna keep it low, bro, man?
You see the bugs, man? They're all over my hands. You looking to dose?
Hold on, man. Almost done.
Psst.
It's
come
okay.
Here, pal.
I'll have you out in
I
no
got
time.
Something to change your life.
Hey, buddy, come here.
Don't worry, man.
I got
just
what you need.
On.
You want a hit of the finest
hold
shit?
Hold on, man. Almost done.
Why don't you work some overtime, ungrateful bitch?
No respect these damn
hey, man. Hold up a sec. I think I can help you.
Okay.
Can't
I'll sit tight.
Punks. Ain't like the way they...
Hey, buddy, come here. I got what you need.
You bopped right past that
whip. No one fucks with the writer, man. You got that?
Stay down, boy.
Don't let us down, man!
Gotta get out of this rut. I can do it, I know I can. Right after tonight, after the big drink off at the dump.
Don't let us down, man!
Cover me! Hold up a sec.
Is this a good place? Show him your shit, man! Don't let us down, man!
And the chump wants
man,
a blade on me,
man.
Alright, let's do this. Come on.
Come on, the showdown's just up here. It's pretty cool the Hi-Hats letting Sculpts host a showdown on their turf.
Yeah, I don't get it. I heard the War Chief hates it when other crews get up around here.
First serve, guys, first watch serve. My back. I'm gonna bomb this wall.
Gotta win this contest. Don't let no one get to Rembrandt.
Hell yeah! I ain't playing Jack!
You want you get a thing you over here?
Smash everything in sight.
fake ass suckers are here!
Don't let him down, man!
He's shaking in his shoes!
Rembrandt, time's ticking.
Come on, brother, get on with it.
Come on, damn man.
What's taking so long, man?
Scramble.
You ain't no Picasso.
This medicine is making me angry.
Not done yet, princess?
Where are you going?
Looking good, man.
Cup up for grabs.
Show him what you got.
I'm just a normal dude, bro. Don't be scared of me.
I'm getting jacked here. Stop. I need help. Cover me. Guys, watch my back. I gotta finish this fellow, man. Get him off me.
I figured these guys.
Don't stop, man. We got it.
Cover me.
Stop fucking around, man. Just get it done.
Now everyone's gonna know we was here.
This running shit just making me angry. You want me to get angry?
Got some goodies for the writer.
Come on, man. We
got this, pussy.
Cover me.
This ain't no game, this is the streets!
Why chicken?
Where are you going? I ain't playing chess! Get the fuck over here!
Chicken out now, man! This fight is over, man! I don't give two shits about you! You're getting good!
You want your crew to think of
me? What the fuck, shit, man? What are you doing?
Cover me!
Scramble!
Get over here and fight! He's shaking in his shoes! Right or some shit!
That's it! The contest is finished! The best writer showed he ain't no toy and he do not mess around! All the way from Coney Island! Y'all give it up for Rembrandt!
Holy shit! It's Shadowbox! I knew it! I told you these guys was crazy!
They got us surrounded! It's a double cross!
Yo, open up, man! This is bullshit!
Sorry, but the celebration has been cut short! When you guys put your tags on Hi-Hat turf, it pisses me off! Me and my hi-hats are the only artists allowed to work in Soho. All the exits are barred. Hi-hats, I want you to break these amateurs in fucking half.
Rembrandt, I'm taking over these hi-hats out for
round target. Bring in the clowns. Warrior for Tampa Bay! To tag this!
I'm gonna wreck them!
Take that! You no talent hack! You don't fuck around on our turf! Where are you running, Warriors? The performance just started!
Gotta get in that elevator. It's the only way out.
Bricks to the skull!
Time to move!
That's a true crap!
What's the big idea?
King of the Czech
fucking
Picasso!
Eat shit, asshole! Hey, dumbass!
Let me see that queer's face!
Catch this, pussy!
Flame on!
Eat shit, asshole!
I'll rip your spine out!
Fucking queers!
Catch
your ass, pussy!
These rules, or we still got the chance. Let's move it!
This way!
Time to move! Destroy this shit!
Fucking A! This shit is pussy. It deserves to be smashed.
Yeah!
Shall we not revenge?
I seen a bunch of nukes gonna march down here and jive talk this outfit. I see some chumps around. That ain't cool.
Here it is, boppers. Scope Soho Writers Showdown turned throwdown when Chatterbox and his hi-hats decided to stage their latest performance. During the first scene, Scopes broke a leg and most of the writers got wrecked. But some junior muscle stepped in and brought the house down in the second act. That crew from Coney Island better be ready, though. It's a dangerous thing, messing with an honest word. It's a safe bet that this show will go on.
You got it. Come on. You're
up
an
in
animal.
Spanish Harlem, the Panthers tried to rule R&R with Chips and Solid, but ended up getting bounced by the 1-2 Hurricane Punch. Diego and his brother Vargas. The rest of the Hurricanes didn't lift a finger as the Panthers' entire outfit was ejected from the game. Out in the Bowery, the Eliminators met some wolves in sheep's clothing when they tried to take a wrong train on a shooting star. Needless to say, the Lizzies made their point, and the Eliminators gave up the chase when they lost the ball. So, for all you lovers out there tonight, all you boppers looking to score, here's a track that'll make you sweat and keep your body moving to the beat.
Hey, Cat, what's the latest? Look at the muscle we got. We're a fucking heavy group. I like to see some punk gang trying to fuck with us.
All right now. Every leader needs some solid lieutenants to lean on. Cleon and his crew got lucky when they ran into a couple of old friends. This is how Cowboy and Swan signed on with the Warriors.
Check it out, Swan. Big turnout tonight. You sure we're ready for this?
We wouldn't be here if we weren't.
Look who just showed up.
Swan and Cowboy. I ain't seen you guys since you cut out.
Yeah? Looks like we're not the only ones.
We're finished with that destroyer bullshit. You were right about Virgil. Hey, you here to try and win some money?
No, we're here to win some money.
Same old Swan. Well, you ain't dealt with the Warriors yet.
All right, you pussies! Are you ready to beat the living shit out of each other or what?
Me cago en
tu madre. Hope you suckers is ready to show women that you
know how it's done.
Get ready for a
pretty
painful
ride. I'm ready to battle.
We gotta win this.
This is my hill.
Way too easy.
There.
Don't fall.
This is my
pathetic! Come on up and get your money, you no-name bastards!
Man, why'd you have to fuck up there? We needed it, man!
We would've beat him if you stuck to the plan!
War Chief's gonna kick our ass, man!
Yeah, Swan, don't listen to these knuckleheads! You deserve it, man!
One thing's for sure, Swan. You still know how to soldier.
Thanks.
Like I said, we call ourselves the Warriors. We're new, but we're going to last. And we could use soldiers like you.
I don't know.
Come on, man. Virgil's been running Coney way too long. Think of it as your initiation.
Cowboy comes too.
You got it. We're going to need the muscle. Tomorrow night, Coney is going to belong to the Warriors.
Yeah, all right.
I like this vest. Goes to my hat.
You still gotta earn that vest. It's 9 o'clock, so the strip should be shutting down. You gotta take all the stores tonight.
Let's get to the stores and show them who's taking over Coney.
I got what you need, fellas. The F.
Come on.
There's the little Buddha. $10 says the owner's trashed. There's the meat market. Better watch out for the butcher. He's a crazy
bastard.
Hey, man,
I think I could help you.
The plumbing store's right over there.
Kill that bitch on
the kill him.
Just make it simple and give it up.
We gotta get going, man.
What the fuck?
Take this paper out.
Shake him down.
Let's get moving.
First you cut out, now this shit.
Burge is gonna kill you, man.
Listen, you jackass. That ain't yours to wreck, right?
Hey, buddy, come here. Thanks, man. Come back anytime.
Yeah! Maybe I should get a chin strap for this. Looks good, man! Nice one! What's taking so long, man? Hurry up! Last thing we need to do is get busted! Now everyone's gonna know we was here!
Voodoo Motors is right there. Let's go pay Skinny Pete a little visit.
Hand
it over.
Shut up! I ain't getting busted. No!
Respect your elders.
Speed it up. I don't want the cops on our ass.
All right, take it, you riffraff. I think you broke my hip.
Hey there, young man. Can you spare a little change for me?
Hey, man. Nice doing business with you, fella.
You don't want to get up, buddy.
Those who don't help go to hell. You know that, right?
Everyone's gonna know we was here. If those fuckers catch us, we're in for it. Come on, man, come on. Looks good, man. Nice one.
Let's get moving. Trash! We're the warriors, and you pay us now.
Shit, man! The smoke!
That's our dealer, man! No one fuck with my dope, man! This shit's fixing to be a lot better now, man!
It's over! Trash this crap! You ain't so tough now, chump.
What a rush!
You answer to the warrior. Don't try to be a hero. Just empty your pockets.
Hey, bro! Why are you so high strung? Oh, hey, man! Take some logs off, fire bud!
Just make it simple and give it up.
Quit trying to tax me,
bro! We gotta get going, man! Hurry up!
Fine!
Take for all this work!
Looks like no one's home. Let's trash the place. We got the message across. Trash this crap!
Let's slam this place! Didn't know! I'm calling Batman!
Fuck, Virgil. You answer to the warriors.
Virgil! What?
stop. That's the way. Trash this crap. Moving.
I'm right behind you.
Listen here.
The meat is yelling, Aaron.
The warriors are in town. We're your protection now. And you pay us every month. You dig, man?
Yeah, I dig.
Good. Now get your store cleaned up. It's a fucking mess. All we gotta do now is find ourselves a hangout. Somewhere to stretch our legs.
LC and his junky friends use that old building over there as a flop house.
Not anymore, they don't.
Junkie fuck. You tell Virgil that Coney is Warrior's turf now. I don't want to see any destroyers anywhere near here.
Whatever, man. I ain't got time for you dudes, man. I got a plane to catch. I want to fly. Ah! Oh, shit, my leg.
Looks like we won't have to worry about them for a while.
Oh, they'll be coming, cowboy. Virgil don't ever quit. But we'll be ready. We need to start recruiting and building our army, getting our funds, and getting the rep. But tonight, we celebrate. So wake up, Coney, because the warriors are here to stay.
Something real going on.